Hello, all my Oreo friends, and this is another grand spanking new video and, well, YouTube video, and this is going to be about the Power Rangers Dino Charge Gold Ranger Morpher, which is pretty cool. It costs about 14 plus tax or 16 plus tax. Pretty cool. I got to open it. Like, this is the present that I got to open first, so yeah. Pretty cool. It's the Gold Ranger Morpher, as I told you before. Kinda little, but not too little. It fits on my hand, but it kinda hurts right here, like in the knuckle part. So I put like this blue sticky stuff. I forgot what it is, but it helps it. I'm gonna put like tons right here, so it can, like, help me. Well, gosh, oh gosh. Okay, I'm gonna show you what it does. And it only works with, well, it only makes sounds to the Gold Ranger stuff. It doesn't say nothing else. So, yeah. Let's get this started. What you wanna do is put it up like this. Open it just like that. The top of the head, there's a Dino Charger in, which is, and it makes that sound when you press this gray piece right here. Just push it, then you just pull out the Dino Charger, and that's the one that did not come with it. But this one did. It's the fossilized Dino Charger, the Gold Ranger Dino Charger. So yeah, if you want to scan it, there you go. You can stop the video to do it. And it says Pterodon. And there's that. And that's that. Okay, let's get started. Put it in. Close it. Then what you want to do is pull this, and what it does is, oh, I'll probably want to take it off to show you. That's what it does. It takes the wing down. Then if you pull it again, says Power Ranger Gold, and it does that. There's about like three or four sounds in it, so yeah, pretty cool. It's a little bit pricey for what it is, but at least it's a Christmas present. And when you get it, it comes off. Like, it's really hard to come off and put on, so if you get it, ask your parents to put it on for you. I done it by myself. Thought I was going to break it, but I didn't. So, yeah. The bottom is painted blue, and here's the battery thing. And here's this pulley thingy. The head of the pterodactyl. The wing, which you could pull down, but it kind of messes it up. Some blasters, and you can open it up. It's kind of hard with mine. Stuff like that. See, and it's blue with a mouth. Just push this. Oh, if you couldn't, if you did not see it, I was pointing it my way. Just do that. And there you go. And I've tried different Dino Chargers, but it only does gold, so, like, it just says Gold Ranger and stuff like that. So, yeah, it's only made for the Gold Ranger. That's why it's called the Gold Ranger Morpher. And I do have the sword for it. It's wrapped. I just looked at it. But, so, yeah. Hopefully you liked this video. please like, subscribe, or comment below, and it's almost Christmas, and and I wanted to do this for you guys, to get in the holiday spirit. Maybe loud, so. Nope, never mind. And I hope that you liked that song. Put in the comments below if you liked that song. There's gonna be more songs. I'm gonna try to, make some more videos. I'd say about 2 a week. So that way I could get caught up and stuff. Well, yeah. So I can put some more songs, and you can vote which is your best song. So, yeah. Merry Christmas, eat some Oreos, and God bless.